New at 11, a structure fire shut down both lanes of Ocean Highway West near the South Carolina state line. It happened in Calabash late this afternoon. The fire department believes the building that caught fire was a storage building for an old golf driving range. No one was hurt in the fire, but the cause is still under investigation. Both lanes of Ocean Highway West have been reopened.